testing the pen, I make scribbles of tiny birds all around my page. The right words will come to me, and they'll ring true to all generations. Oh, the tiny birds, how they mock me like a 2D shadow upon an otherwise blank page. Blank page. The tiny birds, how they mock me, the only reality that they've known is from my brain. It's of no coincidence that if it were written, it would not be contrived or overly relied on bad rhythms, thoughts, and they mock me as a 2D shadow upon an otherwise blank page.